Trying to uncover why you had that dream last night is exactly the same as doing a puzzle. You try one piece, that piece didn't work, so you try another. And I developed a method with what I call points of entry. And there's 6 points of entry you can use. So let me give you an example. The feelings is a point of entry. And that man who was dreaming that his wife of 20 years was cheating on him brought him that feeling of betrayal, and it linked him to the current situation where a client who he's had for 20 years took his business somewhere else, and the dream encouraged him to speak up about that. Or what about an action point of entry? About this radio producer who was pulling a string out of his mouth, pulling and pulling, even though he's gagging in the dream, he's still pulling it. And the dream was reminding him about a situation at work that he needed to speak up about. And the message was, spit it out. But since we're rushed for time, if you want the other points of entry, go to haveagreatdream.com, and you can even sign up for a free course. And after 5 days, you'll know exactly how to do it.